None of this music has ever been played anywhere really before. I'm using a Roland SPD-SX that I'm playing a couple of drum machines on, but also a bunch of synths. Ableton Live is sort of the underarching element that kind of ties the whole set together. This is the MIDI Fighter that is my main controller. And I always travel now with the Nord rack. I can't do without it. It's the only sort of piece of kit in my toolbox that generates its own sound. I kind of chose three chunks from the larger set to make like a concise sort of sampling platter of the sounds and the emotive sections that I want to tap into. And that's what this set is. Yeah.